Whoops. Oh, come on. Okay, well, that's easy enough. Oh, now it's a fight. See ya. Like, I'm gonna sit around fighting. Not when I have choices! Your factory was no match for me. My time is a little longer than the world record. I came close. P is bad. Oh, does that mean P switches? Do I not want to hit the P switches? Is that what it's getting at? Oh, I'm a Goomba now. Oh jeez. I don't know which door does what. Well, now that I know to expect doors. That was the wrong choice. I probably could have saved myself, actually. So, not necessarily the wrong choice, just bad reaction time. Let's try the other door. Oh, now I'm Wario. Hey! I don't trust just falling straight down. Because it looks like it would have led me to my death. And I'm right. Oh. Ganondorf? Really? Is this taking me... Oh jeez. I don't trust! I have trust issues because of you. Pikmin! Oh my god! Well, I didn't need the one switch, but okay. Ah, lazy Pikmin, I love you. It says down, but... It's not working, guys. Seriously, that was gonna get annoying if that kept going. Oh! What? Gave me heart attacks over this? Oh, what?! That was a sneak. Sneaky flagpole. He tries to trick you. I mean, I killed the Goomba just to kill it. I didn't realize the exit was there. My time wasn't that far off from the world record either. I bet I could beat it. I'm gonna try. I'm morbidly curious. I wanna see if taking that right way, if I can save myself. Oh, I think I can do this. If I maybe don't lose my power up. I'm determined now. We're gonna try and set a world record. Dang it, I need to stop doing that. It's just because of that one block there. It's throwing me off. You know? But somebody else might have already had this idea, because if they beat it in a minute, that's, pretty fast. But I can save a lot of time when I take little shortcuts. Do I have to? Okay. Tell me that was fast. I didn't do it as any kind of a power-up, but... was it faster than a minute? Seconds! Yes! I did it. Actually, how many people have beaten that one? Only 68 out of 700 and... oh wait, no, that wasn't this one. Where was the one? Hold on. P is bad. 40 out of 267 have beat it, but I now hold the world record. Because I'm awesome. Sometimes. Black Mesa? Black Mesa, is this Half-Life? It's Super Mario World, you already got my attention. Okay, random punches. I feel like this is the Black Mesa from Half-Life. And this is like the elevator trolley thing in the beginning that gets you. Is this all automated? Do I actually do anything? Oh. Oh, okay. Hey. Whoop. I almost walked into that. He's very clever how he designed this. Oh. P-doors. Oh, more P-doors. I could have been stuck in there. What? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, don't trap me here. Don't give me a heart attack. All coins. No thanks. Nah. Nope. Obviously I can't go that way. Okay. Oh. Now what's this? Yeah, not a mushroom. Okay. Oh, there's the exit. Duh. Well, that was a complete accident, but hey, paid off. Boom. That was cool. I'm assuming a Half-Life reference here. Which is perfectly fine. My time wasn't even that high over the world record. I'm not gonna try to do this one though. That's okay, really. I just knew the trick to the other one. And now that I figured it out, other people are gonna figure it out probably. They're working on it. Asylum visit? An asylum with ghosts in it. Yeah, just another Dr. Mario. Also, I'm starting to get the hiccups. That's fantastic. during a recording session. Another one. Want to make sure. Oh, jeez. Oh, now you don't give me one. You jerk. Alright. I'm guessing there's no checkpoints. Okay. This isn't that difficult either, so... it won't take me long to get back. See ya! Oh, I was gonna say, that's suspicious. Oh, what? Do I have to... I don't actually need one-ups. Oh, so... I guess I'm just supposed to book it. Ah! Tricky, tricky little devil. How are you supposed to do this? Wait. No. What's over here? Just another costume. I can't even get a chance to jump. You know, like a running jump after that ghost. There we go. Holy moly. Okay. That was all right. I would have made it a lot sooner under circumstances. Hello. Lost in Dungeon of Oblivion. That castle, though. Oh. Things got real, real fast. Oh, hello. Hello! See, he didn't hit it that time. Alright, let's see where this door goes. I can't say I'm surprised.